first test has been carried out, powered by a DC power supply, and due to the lack of time, raw metal is used instead of stainless steel, and it's absolutely a nightmare. Internal pressure has problem. Gas not coming out to the reserve tank, so we will power it up for the moment. There you go. We might wash it a little and watch again. It's absolutely a disaster. So we should be expecting some gas coming out.